Their way out, they get cornered by the jocks from earlier in the episode. They make dangerous threats with Canadian accents.
If you guys don't leave us alone, you're gonna regret it.
Save it, reject. They're all laughing at us, so we're gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, going for a rip there, are you, bud? Fucking A-rights we are. Yeah, I'm just wearing my toque right now. You got a loony I could borrow, bud. Going for a ripper?